Get a spell token slide in.
Got any ideas?
No.
You got other can hit AD from turn one?
No, not from turn one. Commander's going to give the Pathfinder. It's going to run. This guy's going to run. What's the range on that, Buzz?
12. Speed 7, range 12.
Motherfuckers. That is not good.
Run them at 6 though. The unit lead is like 7. Well, that's, yeah.
This isn't going to be a fucking two-turn game, is it? So put them models away.
I don't know.
If it's your equation right again. Fucking hell. I'm doing something. Mission of
some lass at uni who gave me a lecture about being a, not being a vegetarian, so eating pork chops. Alright. At least I'm consistent.
She might have just put Mike really on me. On you. You never know, she might have done.
Defense 13, yeah?
Yeah, I've not put her in fires properly.
Okay.
Oh, they ignore that, anyways, don't they?
She, yeah, yeah, I've got that on the side. He's Lylyth3 as well.
All the national in Kel.
Lylyth will go. She'll use one to put fire strike up on herself. Give her plus four range. She'll then use two to put battle host up. To give plus two movement for the beast and stuff. And then she'll just advance to 16. Keep two on her. She'll do first shot into this dude here.
Yep.
Need fives to hit. Hits.
Dead. It's part 12.
Dead tough.
Second shot into this guy. Hits. Tough. Third shot into this guy here. Hits tough.
Yep.
I should keep two on herself. Just reposition up. Just a little bit further. What's the threat range on these dudes?
11. 11. They can engage up to 14.
Okay.
I never think about it. Once I'm going, I'm going to engage with the phone.
Yeah.
Tie you up. These will go. Just move it. So there's one on there. Which is my 12. 20. Okay, now try some shooting then. This guy onto this guy. So need sevens to hit.
Okay.
13, yeah?
Yep.
Yeah, so sevens to hit. Hits, out 10. Tough. This guy is out of range. This guy here. I'm going to try on this guy.
Open.
Hits. Dead. The harm dude is out of range. This guy here, I'm trying to this that dude.
Yep.
Sevens. No. Next guy, he's in sixes. Onto the same dude.
Okay.
Hits. This guy here, onto that dude. Sevens. Hits. Tough.
Tough set.
Next guy here.
Yeah.
Hits. Tough.
Yeah, oh. Yeah, it's in. Not down.
Angel. This is walk off. He's going to just walk. Typhon. Speed 6. 7, 8. Typhon will just go 8 to there. Put his animus up on himself for 1. I think it's worth, let me just check. Yep, excessive healing. Angel, where's your caster?
Here.
Angel will go flying to the trial for 2. Second, I'll go up. Oh, can I pull those 3 off? That's for Fiona. This lovely, I'll just wander up. 5, 6, 7. The battle host. We'll put on. What's the threat range on Karn?
15.
He'll throw. He'll target Karn with his arcing fire, so it'll scatter to the black.
Okay.
4 to the 5. Four inches from there. 4 to the 5. This way.
Oh, sorry, this way. What's the range of that?
14.
Yeah.
Fucked up for you, still have models on window there.
Yeah, well, I mean, I probably will, but.
I'm not in your 15 inch, unfortunately. I was hoping it might try and like scatter just onto him and take out like those dudes. Bolt thrower.
Scouring on the stuff never works.
Not for anyone but you, it does. So, 8.
Got nowhere to put that machine gun of mine. Catch up on
the window. What to do is this. So, 1. And we'll put Riley up for 1. 3. 4. I think he's got 3. Yeah, Fiona's going to rally up for 4. Succubus. And then this lady, got out to here, and take 1, 2, 3, off there, oops, over to you.
Bring all this back, upkeep ammunition.
What does the AoE do?
1 point of corrosion damage. You know, I could just eat now pizza, salami pizza. Do that well with my Snickers.
Threat range on this beast?
What, the angel?
Yeah.
Speed 7, so 8, 9, 10, 12, 14.
This one?
Oh, he's got sprays. So he's speed 6, 7. What do you want from charging or spraying?
Both.
From charging, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. And then sprays, it'll be 6, 7, 8, 16.
This guy.
6, oh, sorry, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 from combat, and 5, 6, 7, plus 14, 21 from shooting.
The range of them, limb sprays?
8.
And pow?
14.
Anyway, based in that, well, by making it higher.
No, well, just other than 14.
Yeah, the most limb sprays. Going to give rush to the Bronzeback, and then he's going to slam Typhon. And then drop it here. Titan Commander's going to give these guys Pathfinder, and these guys are going to run. He's going to put rush on him. Bronzeback's going to run. Nope, before Bronzeback runs, he's going to feet, then the Bronzeback's going to run. Nearly fucking did it again. Although,
not so sure the feet's going to have as big an impact.
In this game, it might have done increases. What's his movement? Six.
Six base, but plus two with Battle Host up. So eight.
Mm.
Still going to create the same problem, but
this time it's much closer to the caster.
You just have a look at your cat, refit your spell cat when you're doing that. Just see what really different would be.
Top right, top left, sorry.
Yeah.
This guy's gonna run. And then.
Bin one.
I'm just gonna mention that.
Rogue tear measure.
Aye. He's gonna run the forest.
Oh, he took a point of corrosion damage because he went through that.
Okay.
So I don't really call him.
Three.
Up. Pull that back and that back. Five. Upkeep battle house for free with the succubus.
Yeah.
Keeps it on my five. Yeah. So it's at 10, is it?
Yeah, 10 inch.
I always forget to use these.
Yeah.
I always say I want a template that goes from like 1 to 8 on it, and then I always forget about that.
Not Stay within 10.
Yeah.
So we can just aim with him. That can't be knocked down, can it?
No. Threat range on it?
Charging. 13 in this list.
13. That's gone as well. Sure. Don't let it friendly. I'll control it anyway.
I don't know if you both realised you could dominate your own zone.
Yeah. That's why. That's why he's like waiting on his car. Well, about to walk into his car down there.
This is Mark on the beach. My neighbourhood. Is this the second player's second turn?
It is, yeah. Okay. I think we'll start doing some stuff then. Lylyth will go. I think she's going to pop a feat this turn.
Okay.
She'll do one shot into my first shot, I should say. Into Molik Karn.
Okay.
So 8 and 10. So 3's to hit.
Oh, okay.
Hits. Power 12. Boost the damage.
Yep.
Dice of 6. 1 to the 1. With station. So that's all good. Second shot will do into. This chap here.
Okay.
10, 3's to hit. That's
tough. Tough.
Not tough. Third shot will do into. She'll use one to put fire strike up on herself.
Okay.
And then she'll do a third shot into this marker dude at the back. 16. Is he in there?
Yeah, this guy here, yeah.
So put it into him. What's his defense?
13. You ignore the concealment.
Yeah, 13. So 3's to him. Hits.
Armor 15.
Dice off 3, I'll boost the damage. 6.
Two games in a row, he's just come. Just wait, is the winner.
Really hurts really less when he goes down as well, you know.
You reckon?
Because he just gives out a free abuse.
Just set on
what range of abuse?
6 inch, I think. Might be 8, but I doubt it.
Is it command?
6 inch.
Do you reckon you're only too far forward then? You could have left him behind the woods, to be fair.
Could have done. Could have done.
Because the next turn he can still walk around and be able to do his
fisting
shit.
Just didn't expect
to. Straight up. To eat you from tomorrow. Yeah. Not on bottom street.
Okay. I mean, I can't still hand out to abusers. And against Legion, it's not massively necessary anyways.
And with that, I'll trigger the Windwall, killing the dude. So she can't attack it by range, not that you've got up. But. This beast here. Just move it to
it's still has got a range attack up, so I always forget about it. Because normally it's fucking dead in turn one. Some fucking fuckers.
Okay.
Artillery crews.
Well, I know that you run your thing.
I'll force it to boost to hit.
Okay.
Against that. So 6, so force to hit. Doubles, crits a shadow band. No. It hits. Power 12, power 21, is it?
Yep.
Dice of 9. won't bother. But, every station. So 3, 4, nothing. Front dudes. We'll go. Kill him.
Not.
Heal him.
You can have as many spells that last a turn on you as you want, can't you? But you only have one upkeep.
Yeah. One enemy, one friendly upkeep.
This guy just forward slightly. Might as well. This guy.
Oh, yeah.
That's out. Oh, yeah. So just those two that have moved. So going this way then. So this guy will try this one.
Yep.
Rat 8.
13.
11. Nope. This guy will try it on the same one.
Yep.
Hits, dead. Even on the part 10.
Yeah, it's, yeah, you're gonna say they're army 11.
So. This guy'll shoot the guy in front of him. I'll try. 5's to hit. Hits. Tough.
Okay.
This guy'll try the guy in front of him. Hits.
Yep.
Tough.
Doesn't.
This guy will try the Bronzeback. Hits.
Yep.
Station. dice off 9. Nothing. This dude. We'll try the guy in front of him here.
Okay.
He's to 9. Hits. Tough.
Tough, sir.
This guy will try that dude.
Okay.
So his defense.
14.
That's on 8, so 6s. Hits. Armor.
15 currently.
That's a 5. One. And this guy here. We'll try that back dude there. Hits. Dead. I guess stationary as well. Bolt throw here will go. He's gonna aim and he's gonna shoot at Molik.
Okay.
Stationary. I don't know if it's a crit. I need to boost a crit to.
Oh, right, okay, I'm drinking.
For the knockdown.
Yeah, for the knockdown. Yeah.
Crit. Knockdown.
So it pushes him back anyway, but if it's a crit, then it's knockdown as well.
Okay.
So I'll boost the hit. So crit. Pushes him back. 2. That will work. And it's not down. Damage. Pow. 14.
Dice off 18, 4. Yep.
I'll boost the damage. 5 to the 1. This will go now, and Ravagore will try at your Bronzeback.
Okay.
So, anything but hits 3-inch AoE. So, we'll hit your caster.
Yeah, cool.
So, power 14 on the beast, dice off 9.
Dice off 5,
Dice off 5, sorry. Yeah. No, dice off 4. It's power 15. Dice off 4.
It's range 4, you know.
Yeah. I'll boost the damage.
Okay.
12 to the 4.
On the bounce back, yeah?
Yeah. And I'll boost the damage on your caster. And this will be 8. So you are.
So 6.
So 6. 12, so 6 damage.
Pass over. What have you got left to shoot? You got the.
I've got. These and these.
I'll transfer it to the sentry.
6.
It was 6, yeah.
6 to 6. Sorry, 12. No.
Yeah, it was 6 to 6. 6 to 6. Right, yeah.
Yeah, 12 to the bronze button. Yeah.
6 to 6 to 6. Okay.
Yeah, all right. Yeah. Oh.
Transferred. Right. Try and shoot at that dude.
Yep.
We'll boost the hit.
He's stationary, by the way.
Who?
The guy trying to shoot.
Yeah.
Okay.
I don't need to boost the hit.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Yeah. I was like, so, anything but. Hits. Power 12, so dice off 3. How many is it left? 4.
4, yeah. An average dash roll will kill him. 56% chance of doing so.
Yeah. I'll boost it. Yeah, it does.
Don't laugh.
I've met it.
Okay.
This one.
I've got it as their buzzer.
We'll take off. Move first. We'll take all that off then. This chip. Problem with like, oh, I was like, yeah, I'll go over there. Oh no, well,
same problem you both got, don't it?
I'll just put his animus up for one. Excessive healing. And we'll spray your objective.
Okay.
So anything but hits. Boost damage. Dice minus 4. Hammer 18, aren't they?
Yeah, the objectives, yeah.
As a bunker.
Yeah.
So two dice. 5 damage. Second shot. Anything but hits. Boost that. 4 damage. Third one. Anything but boost damage. 6 and 4. That's 2 left. And 2.
It's only 2 left.
Oh, sorry. Meant to take off.
Yeah, that's cool. If anything, I actually wanted it to die.
I've got a question. Does he have to spend 2 fury on Karn to get rid of both them effects?
Yeah.
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 Right.
Bring all this back. Cut yourself on and then use that sort of key combination. I'm not retarded.
He's going to forfeit his action. Just let me move on to that. What was that for?
It says line of sight, large, medium, small.
That's how high they are. See, see small base models go to there.
Yeah, got it.
It's for like line of sight.
Oh.
Oh shit, I've not done the fucking effects.
Which?
The fact they're all fucking stationary and shit.
When do you do that?
Do it in your control phase. Well, I've just lost this game. Yeah, fuck it.
Is it definitely control and not when they activate?
Definitely control. Definitely control.
You've not done that, have you?
Stood the Nihilator up and running it. Someone's gonna go up. Two, two, three, I've come. Enrage him, and then do three of the sentry.
Oh, look at that. OCD.
What's OCD is that that's pissing me off. That's what OCD is. The fact that they're not all the same.
Yeah.
I just sent them back to Chiswick, or wherever you're going. Chiswick, or whatever it is.
I don't know where they're from. So stationary issues, you just can't move at all.
He's gonna
put abuse and rush on him. He's then gonna charge this trap over here.
What's his speed?
4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Plus 3 for charging, 11. So I put rush on abuse on him. Oh, which reminds me, abuse does 1 damage to 1.
Yeah, you're just a bit left better than that one, yeah.
So 12 inches throughout.
You definitely have
12.
Maybe it'll save me.
Should be within my inch back again. That's there. That's what I managed. Right, so what's your defense? This could be
13, 18.
13. There's the killer. Charge attack. Hits. Inch there. So dash plus 2. 15 damage to 6.
There we are. It gets back 1. What was it, sorry?
40 including your healing.
2.
1.
Okay.
Second initial. Misses, third initial, hits, dice plus 1 this time, 8 damage to the 6, and then you heal, how much? What's that? Well, you can choose one.
Actually, yeah, yeah. So
1, I'll put it back onto the...
iron attack, hits, dice plus 2. Does 8 damage to the 3.
That's about 2.
Iron attack. Misses. Iron attack.
5. Misses.
That's it now.
If you'd have thought about it then, would you have boosted?
No, I made the mathematically best choice.
Yeah, definitely. Even with the only left 5 boxes. Plus 2.
3 back, so 2.
Yeah, maybe at that point.
Oh, that's what I meant on your...
3?
Yeah.
Third second, boosted.
Yeah, perhaps.
Second boosted, sorry, because you've got 1 to charge.
Perhaps so.
Got some.
Then I reckon your odds were...
Perhaps so.
Boost.
Some threshold text to take. So 8 on that. Oh, that's fine. This is 8 down to 7. Fails. That's 9 down to 8. Fine. And same for that one. Fails. So fail and fail.
You're going to have to charge Typhon.
That's alright. I'll do it to him.
Are you sure? Considering he's got 4 boxes left.
Oh, yeah.
If you don't kill him, I'll just heal.
Listen to the Afghani. Yeah. that into that guy. Mega is map 5, so it tends to hit. Nope.
It's boosted. Boost, yeah, it's
boosted. Yeah, remove that man.
Swap him. And that one to there.
Hit boosted damage.
Yeah, isn't it? So Angel is mat 6, so 7's to hit. Yes. Do I get to choose which weapon?
I think it has to be the highest damage one, but if you want to pause the clock, I'll check. Okay. 5, you don't want a rule book down there, so I'll show you my bag on the biggest pocket. To the one closest to Brett.
One closest to you, that's another big one.
Like the big zip one.
There's too many zips, aren't there?
Is it called Frenzy?
Yeah.
Page 98.
So, no, that's because yours is the War Machine one.
Mm. Yeah, it's
slightly different. Yeah, so that's in the appendix then. Frenzy.
Yeah, with the highest power weapon that has range to the target.
Yeah.
So 14?
That's a 4.
That's a 4.
Did.
That could have gone better. Let that drop off.
You lucky bastard.
Balances out missing, you know. I'll balances out in the end.
It does.
But it does take 2 warbeasts out of the turn, so. Because also that can't do it.
Yeah, but you have 3 taken out of yours.
You can take that fury off, by the way, if you want. If you want, you don't have to. Yeah. So when a warbeast frenzies, you can remove any fury, but you don't have to if you want to keep it on.
I can get that's frenzied as well. Isn't
it? Yeah.
So I've taken one off the. No, I can just do as normal, can I?
Yeah.
I've got a point of corrosion damage as well.
Yes, yeah, it is activation there, so.
Okay, 3.
Can you bend that for me?
Was it gone?
That was definitely.
The family one? The
first one? That was definitely a dodge.
That's why you're always a moron, isn't it?
See? Imagine if that one might
have. Why don't you check them all now? We'll bin ones that don't work.
Probably end up with one pair.
Okay, this lady will go. She'll just stay where she is and explode herself.
Yeah.
5.
I'll do some serious damage.
You've only got what, 4 on you? Yeah. Didn't you have 5?
He's max 4.
Oh, he's at max 4. So 2d6 plus 4. Yeah. Armor 19.
Yeah.
Dice off 11.
Bad.
10, 11.
12 to the 4.
No, that's added all together. That's because I didn't have enough dice. It
was 6
dice,
okay.
So that's 16 to 3.
16 to 3.
Wow. Add an additional dice. So the damage rolls for each focus.
Each fury.
Yeah.
So it's 8 plus 2d6 and then plus 4. So it's like 6 dice.
Wow. It's only power 8, but when you roll it's 6 dice. Yeah. How much damage do they do?
16. Wow. What have you seen on
there? Not a lot. Maybe about 10 or so.
Fucking hell.
13.
That's ruthless, that, innit?
It's pretty rough.
You did it against me, didn't you? I didn't have any. Mm-hmm. I suppose it is better against hordes.
Massively.
Because, like, if I've got fewer focus left on a jacket's cost, some things missed, and I was planning on losing to hit and boost damage roll. Or I've got some of that happens when.
Are you sure? Bothra's gonna go.
Okay.
And he's just gonna move up to within 10 of your caster.
Okay. So his move.
Yeah.
What is it?
It's 6 base and then plus 2.
Alright, yeah, yeah. Cause I was thinking like with the move around that might not quite be 6, but then it with 8, then yeah.
Is it speed or movement?
Speed. Speed 6, you know, speed 6 on him, and then that's plus 2 movement.
Movement.
So you can move 8 and then shoot 10. It's 18 inch. Boost the hit.
Imagine if it plus 2 speed and you had him running 16. Well, you'd run straight out of your control range like that.
On your caster.
I might proxy on my colossal. Rec marker.
What's his defense? 16. So. We're at 5, so 11's to hit. That'll do. It's not knocked down though. Yeah, push back.
If it was knocked down, you get
that. Yeah.
Put that D3 in it.
D3. So just to stop.
Yeah,
just
going to that dude.
It's that dude. Power 14.
That's damage.
8. How much answer has she got?
0.
Oh, right.
This is what I did to me.
In that case, I'll just move her up to 9. Just move in 12. Got reposition 5 anyway.
Okay.
Just shoot at your caster. 16.
Yeah.
So I need 8 to hit. I'll boost the hit. Hits.
Yeah.
Have 12.
Dice up 2. Boost damage when the game.
Damage.
Did you boost it? Boost damage every shot. Done.
Well, I got enough to do it.
But
dice off 2.
Good game.
Yeah. Welcome to Lylyth3.
I was foolish to leave my cast.